today we're making enchiladas. Not the Mexican way. This is New Mexico way to make enchiladas. Zeke's grandmother and my mother makes enchiladas this way.
What it do, Damage Fam? It's your boy, Pure Damage, coming at ya. And today, we're gonna do a little video on how to make red chili beef enchiladas. I'm excited for it, and let's get right into it. So what I like to get started with is grating the cheese. After grating the cheese, you wanna start on your hamburger meat. Make sure it's nice and brown. And once you get it nice and brown, you want to go ahead and separate the grease from the hamburger meat, because you want to use some of the grease to make the beef into a chili type, so that way you can use it for the enchiladas, as you see here. And as soon as the grease and the flour starts getting thick, you want to go ahead and add chili powder as well as a cup of hot water, so that way it becomes thick and more like a chili sauce. Alright, Damage Fam, I'm going to go ahead and give my review of this food. Another 10 out of 10 because it's home cooking. Made it with my mom, and it's Christmas dinner. You guys have a great Christmas and happy holidays from yours truly, Pure Damage.